Zuerlein here is good.
Two really strong classes to help build depth, and that's what you want to see on a team where the starters are basically locked in.
Brandon McManus, 31-yard field goal is good in
packages.
Using a lot of three safety looks. We think we will see a lot of that from Wade Phillips this year. 38-yard field goal there by Brandon McManus.
Down on your bottom, you have three wide receivers with the tight end motion. Look to the bottom of your screen.
Fourth and goal, Wolford. Step up, throw it over the middle. Touchdown, Jalen.